Well, here it is. This is what happens when you abuse your transmission. Look down inside there, you can see my pinion gear, but I think that's pretty well trashed too. I checked the ring gear, ran my finger over it, and yeah, no doubt about it. Ring and pinion, new case, probably need spider gears. Don't know about the fulcrums or the axles yet, but I guess we'll start over on the transmission. Gonna gusset the next one.